Let's give them an extra big hand for persevering. Up next, we have a 9-year-old third grader from Miss Moody's class. He took up magic as a hobby after seeing a fellow named Mr. Rob, who some of you may have seen at Buffalo's. He performs around the area. And he's learning some advanced tricks like making objects float in the air, so I think there's a future in this for him. I asked him if this is what he wants to do, and he was very specific. No, he said it's just a hobby. He wants to sell x-rays to orthodontists and dentists. This is a young man who has a bright future ahead of him. Performing magic for you, this is Esteban Alarcon.
Good job, buddy.
You're doing a whole lot of work to make